now she's older. Things are getting colder. Life's not what she thought, she wished someone had told her. She told you she was down and you let it slip by. So from then on she kept it on the inside. She told herself she was alright, but she was telling white lies. Can't you tell? Look at her dull eyes. Try to stop herself from crying almost every night, but she knew there was no chance of feeling alright. Summer came by, all she wore was long sleeves, cause the scars on her wrist were bleeding through, you see. She knew she was depressed, didn't want to admit it. Didn't think she did it, everyone seemed to miss it. She carried on like a soldier with a battle wound, bleeding out from every cut her body consumed. She had no friends at school, all alone she was sad, and if someone had noticed she would blame the cat. But those cuts on her wrist, they were no mistake, but no one cared enough to save her from the self-hate. Things were going down, never really up, and here she is now, stuck in this stupid rut. She knew exactly what she had to do next. She sat on the chair and tied the rope around her neck. She just saw the little girl that she raised is just hanging there. Her body's pale and her face is violently bare. She sees the note and unfolds it with care. All she does is stare. How can this be fair? She starts reading as the tears roll down her face. I'm sorry, Mom, but this world is just not my place. I've tried for so long to fix this and fit in. I've come to realize this world's full of sin. There's nothing for me here, I'm just a waste of space. I've got no reason to stay here with this awful race. As it shines bright throughout the night, and remember everyone's facing their own fight. But I can't deal with the pain, I'm not a fighter. You make it through the night, just hug your pillow tighter.